drops the gloves, the 21-year-old against big 35-year-old Shea Weber. This might be a little too much youthful exuberance.
I don't know.
Or maybe not.
Maybe not.